morning. My name is Parvesh Rudra. I'm from United Driver Training School from Mississauga. We are over 30 years in the business. And I'm going to give a lesson to Mr. Mandeep Singh. And he will follow my directions step by step. So yes. Whenever you're ready, you have your seat belt, yes. Get your car started. Once your car gets started, go stay on the brakes, okay. And release the parking brake and check your dashboard. Make sure there's no red light, no parking light, give a proper signal and observe both sides before you proceed out, and proceed out slowly.
Okay.
Ease up on your brake pedal, observe both sides. You could start steering, and now you start to ease up on the steering wheel and start to give a little bit gas. On this driveway, you make a left hand turn, check on your right side. Now we're going to head back to the street. You're going to make a right hand turn, check your left side. Left signal and check both sides and watch behind the trucks so you don't miss anything.
Okay.
Recheck and let's go. Gradually pick up your speed and you stay in the left lane because we're turning left on the next coming intersection. Otherwise, you were supposed to go back to the right lane whenever safe and possible.
Okay.
Stay behind the vehicle in your own lane and maintain the gap to be stopped so that you could see their bumper.
Yes.
Observe both sides. See what kind of traffic signal it is. So that's most important. Sometimes there could be a modern signal. They might be saying special left turn signals or preference arrow. Check for all this thing here. Also, prepare yourself, check for the crosswalk, see that how many cars will be opposing traffic, and if you could observe the speed limits, observe the speed limit, just relax, get yourself ready, and don't make rush.
Okay.
The first car, when it stops on the intersection or red light, they're supposed to check both sides before they proceed in. Do you know why?
To make sure the cross traffic has stopped.
Good. Cross traffic has stopped. Whenever it is safe, you could make your left turn from left lane to the left lane. And then go back to the right lane whenever safe to do so. Signal, mirror, look over the shoulder. They call them a smog. Signal, mirror, look over the shoulder.
Okay.
Check both sides, still on the intersection. There is nothing granted. Whenever possible, go back to the right lane again, please.
Okay.
Yeah, now blind spot is clear. Make a right hand turn here. Signal, mirror, look over the shoulder. Watch your blind spots. Now, what is the first sign you see here?
Speed limit sign, 40 maximum.
Good. Speed will be changing time to time, place to place, so check it out.
Okay.
Next street, make a right hand turn. Don't give signal too early or too late. Stop. You must stop before the stop line. That's one legal position. Or before the crosswalk, or third, before the edge of the roadway. Everything clear, you could complete your turn, sir. Make a right hand turn. Complete stop.
Okay.
a right hand turn on this intersection, please. Now the difference between this and previous intersection, they have a three-way stop sign, but this one is a single stop sign. You stop and must check the cross traffic. Once it's clear, then you could only make a turn.
Okay.
The moving traffic always have the right of way. You complete your turn since nobody's there. Now, pull over to the side. After giving right signal, checking the shoulder and make a three-point turn. I'm going to show you exactly how to make a three-point turn.
Okay.
Now, check and give left signal. Check both sides. Ease up brake pedal and steer left, please, in the direction of your shoulder while you're observing. Cover up your brakes and slow down. Start to be straight up the tires while you're moving. Ease up a little bit and just stop without hitting. Good. Your wheels are straight.
Yes.
Put into reverse gear. Give right signal. And you're going to steer to the right. Everything starts with R. Check left and look right back. And start to steer right. Cover up your brakes. Once you pass half, check your left side now. Straight up the tire and watch that you don't hit the curb. Look back a little bit, yeah. Very good. Put into drive, left signal, check right, look left and go left. You could going straight.
Okay.
This part you're going to learn how to negotiate the curb. When you negotiate the curb, you slow down. Stay in your own area, look further away, watch your speed, and when you're coming out, you gradually give a gas and pick up your speed and ease up on your steering wheel to straight it up.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to repeat the same exercise on the next one. That's what I'm going to see. Lots of people, they run out of the road because they were driving too fast. So they call them, learn to negotiate the curb.
Okay.
Slow down with the curb.
So slow down, stay in your lane.
Yeah.
Look in the direction where I want to go.
Good. Make a right hand turn, please. Now, there's no stop line. So where are you going to stop?
Before the sidewalk.
Good, before the crosswalk.
Crosswalk.
Okay. Before the crosswalk, if no crosswalk, before the sidewalk.
Okay.
Okay. You could creep up a little bit so that you could clearly see the view. So clear view is the biggest one trick.
Okay, and if it's clear, then I can just go.
Then you could just go. Before we head back to the parking lot again, we're just going to do one more exercise, which is uphill and downhill parkings. Examiner always tests them when you go to the test centers for driving test.
Okay.
You could go ahead straight. Now, when you're in this kind of small neighborhood, still keep observing. You go to the park, keep observing. There could be a kids with their dog. Turn right, please. And you have to do it safely by covering the brake, checking both sides. Very good. So gradually pick up your speed and ease up on your steering wheel. Looking far up. Always just remember the principle. Look far away. Keep your eyes moving. Get a big picture. Make sure you see them, they see you.
Okay.
Now, can you see over there, two trees are there? You're going to do it uphill parking here with the curb. Okay. Check the rear view mirror. Give a right signal. Cover up your brake and slow down, and there's a hill with the curb. So once you park uphill with the curb, you angle the wheels to the left. All the way, you lock them up. Then park and apply the parking brake. Good. When you apply the parking brake, you don't touch the switch.
Mm-hmm.
You just pull it. Once you pull it, you should be able to hear the click click.
Okay.
So that's why you do it. Now, your wheels, which is wheel on the right side with the curb, is exactly lock up to the curb and the vehicle is straight.
Yes.
So now when we get out and we go away, so vehicle doesn't roll back into the street. So yes, it will be locked up with the curb. You understand, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, you may proceed now.
Okay.
Release the parking brake, put into the drive gear, give left signal and check. Check also your shoulder and little bit gas and straight up your wheel while you're moving up. Very good. Very good. You've done wonderful. Let's repeat it one more time before we head back to the parking lot.
Okay.
You do it by yourself. So I want to see how much you learned.
Okay.
Very good. Signal. Check. Oh, you're supposed to be steer first before you put into park.
Okay.
So that you don't do dry steering. So that's known as a dry steering.
Mm-hmm.
So dry steering is no good for your car.
Okay.
Okay. So that's one mistake. Proceed up, please. Very good. So you check mirrors, you check the shoulder, and you gradually straight up the wheels.
Yes.
That's slow down, watch this car. He's cutting into your lane. Do you notice that?
Yes.
Yeah, that's known as a sharp turn. You will make a left-hand turn here, please.
So I will slowly move forward, check traffic.
Yeah.
Looks empty.
Okay. Yeah. Then gradually complete your turn.
Okay.
Wonderful. Yeah. As a matter of fact, in this lesson, you did better than the last lesson.
So thank you.
That's a good progress. That's a sign that you're picking up, grabbing the information. I'm very happy. Turn right, please. Yeah.
Okay, so speed limit is still 40.
Yes, you stick to the limit, turn left here. If the speed limit is not written, then you assume it's on 50.
Yes.
In the city, all in a even in a commercial area, then it will be 50, as well as residential.
Okay.
Unless or otherwise it's posted.
Okay.
Very good. Make a left-hand turn, please. Now, it's a red light. You stop, immediate right to the center.
Yes.
Okay. Before the stop line, there should be enough gap between you and the crosswalk in case somebody hits you, so you don't hit them.
Okay.
Okay, so that you don't roll into the crosswalks.
Yes.
Okay, have a patience. This light maybe take a time to be changed because we're entering to a major intersection. Glance on the side and get ready. It's a green now.
Okay, so I check on both sides quickly.
And the first lane to the first lane.
Okay.
You always take the shortest route and closest lane. It's okay, stay here.
Stay, okay.
You're going to turn left again.
Okay.
This is a different type of intersection I'm introducing. Check, go to the left lane. This is special left turn signal only.
Okay.
You might stay either inner or the outer lane, but I always prefer to use outer lane than inner lane.
Okay.
The reason is that when you make a turn, so you don't have to go to the right lane, you're already in the right lane.
Okay.
But anyway, you're in this lane, you may stay in this lane.
Okay.
And you have a special fully protected left turn signal.
Yes.
So when you will begin your turn, when your own signal will be on.
Okay.
Okay. So have a patience and wait. And this is a very safe signal.
Yes.
They introduce to be actually to reduce the number of the collisions on the intersection.
Yes.
Okay. This is the only one way they could reduce them, I think. Okay. And no matter what kind of signals it is, you cannot take nothing as granted. So you must check both sides for the cross traffic before you proceed in into the intersection.
Okay. Okay.
That's the most important thing. It's a very nice, wonderful day.
Yeah, it's very nice. Yeah, it's sunny. Yeah.
Yeah. I will also glance on the left side for pedestrian, because there's a subway. Sometimes they might jump up too quickly.
Okay.
Intersections getting congested, eh? Lot of vehicles are getting,
including yeah, getting busy.
Commercial trucks are here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and this one is a big intersection too.
Okay, check both sides, get yourself ready, light is there. So it's a special left turn signal, there is no oncoming traffic, but be careful, do not interfere to the next lane.
And now I can change lane, just signal, mirror check, shoulder check.
Yes, signal, mirror, look over the shoulder before you go and change lane gradually. And the last thing for lane change, to cancel the signal.
Yes.
And then follow the road speed. Not the speed other people are driving. Whatever is the road speed limit, that speed you're going to drive.
Yes.
Since this is our seventh lesson, I'm also going to take you on the highway.
Okay.
Okay. Showing you the ramps, how they work, because you start to drive 70, 80, very good speed. So you have fully confident. So we jump back on the highway to see that. Just don't be nervous. Don't be get excited. Just take easy.
Okay.
Work with me. Watch the traffic around you. So this tractor trailer in front of you, maintain the gap, because you don't see in front of you. Just take easy. Give him a little more room.
Okay.
Now, tractor trailer has a big thing. It's a bigger in size, so they have bigger blind spots.
Yes.
And if you don't see them, they don't see you either.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why we keep it one side a little bit so the driver could see you.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is good about this gap?
Yeah, distances are good, and we're just slightly on one side so they could see us, we could see them.
Okay.
Because they could easily have a side swap due to the bigger blind spots.
Yes.
You know, that means that they could go over there on the side, and if you're turning right turn and if you're stuck on the side, they might be hit you.
Okay.
So that's why we don't want to be stuck on their side either. Anytime. Now, don't worry to pass him, because next street we're going to turn right hand turn, not very first one, but second intersection. It's
okay.
Not too far away.
Okay.
So just stay in the same lane, just follow the traffic. Gradually pick up the speed.
Yes.
Check your mirror in the back too.
Okay.
Next intersection, you're going to make a right hand turn.
Okay.
So you're already in the right lane. That's a good part here.
Yes.
Give signal, check, and get into the turning lane.
So the light is green.
Mm-hmm.
And I show you check again.
Okay. Keep go straight. Now this is where we are. This is a highway ramp. So we clear the ramp, then we still stay in the same one, because we're going to get out and go back into the highway one more time.
Okay.
Okay. And we're going to turn left on the first intersection. So move over to the left lane. Remember last time I told you there's a double left turn lane.
Yes.
So you stay in the outer lane.
Yes.
Watch the car in your blind spot, please.
Okay. Shoulder check.
Yeah. Stay in the outer lane.
Okay.
So this way I tried to correct the mistake which you made in the last time.
Okay. Yeah, so this way after the turn I don't need to change lane because I'm already in the right lane.
Good. So when we will be approaching the highway, there will be a ramp, and ramp has its own speed, maybe 15, maybe 20, maybe 25 kilometer, and it will be in yellow and black color. It's a black and white, it's a rule.
Okay.
If it is yellow and black, it's not a rule, but you follow that limit, you could be still in that neighborhood, little maybe up, maybe a little bit down. Now, after the ramp, then you have acceleration lane. Acceleration lane is the lane where you pick up the speed, match the speed with the other road users.
Okay.
Okay. Before you merge with them.
Okay.
Then you quickly accelerate and merge with them.
Okay. Sounds okay. Good.
But just take easy. Have a patience. Once the time will come, I will guide you more.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good that you keep this distance. You could see their back bumper.
Yes.
And I was wondering that how much is the gap we need when we're driving around 50-60 kilometer an hour?
About
in the city?
3 seconds.
3 seconds falling distance.
Yes.
Now just like see, if we're 50 we are 3 seconds. But if we go on a highway, it could be maybe 4 seconds, it could be go a little bit more than what we have.
Yes, yeah.
Because faster we go, longer the time it takes before we stop.
Yes.
Okay. Now, if there's a rain or snow, these things might be changed in a little different way.
Yes.
Okay. Light is green, Mandeep. You could go ahead.
Okay.
From the outer lane to the outer lane, yeah, you don't need to steer much here.
Okay, so I stay in this lane, okay?
No, yeah.
Change lane.
Change lane, come back to the right lane.
Okay.
Okay, it says that right lane exit, so
yes.
This is the lane we're going to get out.
Okay.
Okay, make a right signal. Now I could see this ramp speed, which is at 30.
Yes.
And it's like a rounding ramp, so you follow the speed limit, take easy, slow down. Look further out, stay on the steering wheel, both hands at all time, eyes further away from you.
Okay.
Now you could gradually accelerate, and sign says that this lane is going to end up very soon. Give more gas, and now we're going to be enter into the acceleration lane, and we look in the another traffic, we watch the traffic. We find the distance between each other and we have a room to get in. We gradually accelerate, take easy now, take very easy.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay, good. Yeah, that was good.
Next intersection, turn left again, please. Very good. That was a very good lane change. You watch the car in your blind spot, I'm glad to see.
Thank you.
Leave the left signal on because we have not really completed the turn yet.
Okay.
Now, this is a different type of intersection, that's why I brought you here. This is a preference arrow. So the people make left turn, they get a green arrow first to be go.
Okay.
But if the arrow change, then you just treat like a normal intersection.
Okay.
Okay. Do you know that's what the difference between car driving and other businesses? Nothing is an auto.
Mm-hmm.
Things change.
Yes.
So you have to be ready for the new environment. That's why you always keep your eyes moving. Moving from side to side. Moving so clearly that you could sweep all information around you. And it's a consistent. So it's not you checked once and that's all. You have to be keep checking around.
Yes.
Because the picture is changing. It's not it's staying the same picture at all time.
Yes, yeah, it's changing every second.
Yes. All the information change.
Yes.
The best drivers are not the driver who could react properly, who could see. They are the best drivers.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Because your brain only knows to tell your hands to do something, feet to be pressed the brake pedal, when your brain send a signal. And brain could only send a signal after your eyes will see.
Yes.
So eyes have to really see. Brain has to decide and send a signal what to do. Okay? Then your feet and hand will react accordingly. We're going to turn left on the next intersection.
Okay.
Smart. Signal, mirror, look over the shoulder before you go. Very good. Now, when do you cancel the signal? When you see the lane which you cross over from the opposite mirror, that time you cancel the signal.
Okay.
That makes sense?
Yes, yeah, that's very good point actually. Yeah. Very good tip.
Okay, take easy because the signal is very close by. Cover up your brakes, check the environment around you.
So this intersection is similar to the last one. I can see four
very
circles.
Similar to, yeah, the previous one. That's why we want to be checked what kind of traffic light it is.
Yes.
So how the junction is controlled. So it's controlled by the preference arrow.
Yes.
Okay. So, but these preference arrows has one problem. In the morning, it's from the east. And in the afternoon, it could be from the west, depending on which side the more traffic will be approaching to that intersection.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why you cannot say that I'm always going to get a green arrow first. Maybe the other traffic is going to get a green arrow before you.
Yes.
Because at a different time, or maybe different days.
Okay.
Okay. And this information is not really written anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
They could write it down delayed green, but it's not written anywhere.
Okay.
And in the morning, you have to be more careful. If you're facing east, so you have a sun in your eyes.
Yes.
So the glare of the sun will be there, so you have to be more extra careful. So we also, driving is also environmental related. So okay, it's more than one. You see that this time we don't have a green arrow.
Yes.
So nothing is granted. Now you will be yield to oncoming traffic and a pedestrian. Oncoming,
okay,
traffic as well as pedestrian.
Yes.
Yeah. So you half go halfway and make your left turn to the left lane. There's no pedestrian. Then switch back to the right lanes, please. And we will go all the way to the right. One at one time lane change because we're going into our parking lot here.
Okay. Shoulder check again. And light is green now, so there's no pedestrian. Shoulder check.
Next part.
Next one. Okay.
Make a right hand turn, please. Now, go straight, go on the other side. You're going to be back up this car next to the red car.
Okay, this red car?
Yes, give right signal, check, slow down, watch the traffic, move over a little bit, yeah, and go more further up so that your back is in one line. There, go a little bit more, that's it, yeah. As a matter of fact, now check that if the way is clear, everything is clear.
Okay. Yes.
On my side will be the red car. Mm-hmm. So be careful. On your side will be just a yellow line. Okay.
Okay.
You start to steer to the right. Yeah. And once your car gets straight into your own line, you're coming back into your own line. Yeah. Check both sides. Now this is the time you could straight up your tires completely. It's a 1.5 turn approximately. Okay. Check my side because there's a car on my side. Just straight up a little bit.
Okay.
Okay, stay on the brake. Yeah. Match up mirror to mirror. Once there's another car, that's a very simple way you could match up 9 times out of 10. Mirror to mirror.
Park. And I can see in the blind spot mirrors, I'm in the lines. I can see yellow line on both sides.
Very good. Very good. Okay, wheels are straight. Everything is good. Park.
Yes.
Parking brake. And turn off the car, please. Wonderful. It's a very nice lesson. And you learn lane change, intersection, turns with the stop, turns without stop. You repeated uphill, downhill parkings. And a different type of intersection category.
Yes, okay. Yeah. I think the lesson went really good. So there was really good information, and I feel a lot more confident.
Thank you very much, sir. God bless you, and I will see you next time.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Bye.